safe base, but a close call with a stranger reminds them they can never let their guard down. So I don't know how they're going to survive because the governor has all that stuff.
But they don't have any, but he doesn't have any war corps besides two.
Yeah, but all they need is those people with those big artillery guns.